Yes. Hey, Melissa, what's my favoriteest joke? Hold my beer, bitch. Joke about. Oh, okay. I got a favorite joke. If you guys can fucking sit around and hang around for it. All right. There's this kid. He goes fishing with his grandpa, and you guys might have seen this. If you have, walk away from the fucking screen. Fuck you. You have. Fuck you. I'm the best storyteller there is. All right. This kid goes fishing with his grandpa. The grandpa lights up a cigarette. The kid says, "Hey, grandpa, can I have a swig of that?" The grandpa says, "Hey, can your dick fucking I'm drunk. Can your dick touch your asshole?" And the kid says, "No." He says, "Well, then you can't have a swig of this." Later on in the day, they haven't caught no fish. You know, the kid says, "Hey, grandpa," you know, the grandpa just opens up a beer. He says, "Hey, grandpa, can I have a swig of that?" Grandpa says, "Hey, can your dick touch your asshole?" The kid says, "No." You know, the grandpa says, "No, then you can't have a swig of this." You know, by the end of the day, they haven't caught no fish, nothing come along. So they go home empty-handed. Grandma's cooking some dinner. Grandma cooks some cookies. Gives it to the little boy. He goes in the living room and watch TV, you know. And Grandpa comes in there and says, "Hey, I'm going to get some good-smelling cookies, man. Can I have a cookie?" And the boy says, "Hey, Grandpa, can your dick touch your asshole?" Grandpa says, "As a matter of fact, it can." And then the boy says, "Well, good. Go fuck yourself, because Grandma made these cookies for me." That's it, bitches. That's all I got. And I learned that off fucking TV, cable, but...